What did you have for lunch?
Just smoked salmon bagel.
Bagel.
Bagel. Why is he not here?
I don't know. Tell us one of the jokes from your kids' joke book.
Oh God, no, no, please. They're so awful. I can't tell another children's joke. Seriously.
The children have sent them in to you.
Yeah, they're awful. Really, really bad jokes. And I've got to stand there throughout the show going, that's really funny.
Philip, I'm just forwarding you this WhatsApp. Someone sent us a suggestion of a guest for the show, I think.
All right, thanks. How is that helpful to suggest? What? Why do people think that literally just being Jewish means you're okay to be on the show? I've never heard this person. Like, I mean, I was a Jewish comedian in the year 2015, Rachel. I am more famous than this guy.
What are you having for dinner?
Don't know. Probably just open a tin of chicken soup.
A tin of chicken soup? You should be ashamed. Make the soup.
I don't actually know how to make chicken soup.
Are you serious? It's so easy. Take a massive chicken and then you put it in water hot as chop up some carrots, stick of celery, a huge swede and a chopped onion. Nearly done. Just one thing, could you please bring me a cup of hot water with a thin slice of lemon and a sprig of mint and then one of the Waitrose biscotti on the side? Oh, lovely, thanks so much.
Right, thanks, darling. Last bit then.
Yeah, no worries, just wait for the old man to bring me a cuppa.
Oh, and I was going to ask you, in Mrs. Maisel, she goes to the Catskills for the summer. I can't remember who it was she went with. Do you know what his name was?
No idea. Never seen it.
Well, that episode, you've not seen Mrs. Maisel?
No, I never watched Mrs. Maisel. Never watched it.
Well, the whole thing, you did the whole Edinburgh show on it. What are you talking about? You never saw it?
No, I just Googled it.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Get out my house. Do you want to timestamp that for the edit?
Yeah, it's 39.
Cool.
Okay. Hey, we can take our costumes off.
Yeah.